No, we played well. You know, our kids came out, we executed. We ran the ball efficiently in the second half. But the big thing was out in the beginning of the game when we came out, and our air attack really took it to them.
What about your defense? You allowed 7 points in the first half, 7 points in the second half.
Yeah, our defense really stepped up this week. You know, we fixed some things coming off the last 2 weeks of losing to those teams across the river. And they played extremely well. We got after the quarterback. We stayed gap sound. I couldn't ask for more from them.
Looking ahead to next week.
Seymour, very good program. Coach Morton.
No, you're good. Let me start over.
Yeah,
next week.
Seymour, he's got them up there rolling around. They're doing a great job. I'm excited to see what they did tonight against a very good East team. And we'll just regroup and come back next week ready to play.